bunch of her freaks protecting the show. Every bullet counts. Stay focused. We can't allow her to get to the president. Lock and load.
The grand finale. Is this the last chapter? Oh boy. Would have been great to see Virgil here. Like some kind of zappy thing.
For the president.
Send Felicity our regards.
Let's tear this bang, sons of bitches, a new asshole.
Seriously? What happened to Potty Mouth?
Whoa, we got four of these. That's not necessary, you guys. Whoa.
Thank you.
Run down. Now they're bringing in more.
Jesus!
Shit! Oh! It was like the finale, so I'm gonna try to get whatever perks and upgrades I can. I don't know if you're meant to get all of them, to be honest. I guess that's why these are here, for you to reset them. Since I guess there's no way to get every single perk and upgrade.
Come on.
My buddy, I guess.
I'm so glad you're here to witness this great change. With the president joining our bloodline, sharing his secrets just like your father did, we cannot be stopped!
We'll see about that.
I tried to make you understand. In order to build something, you need to demolish its past.
Your stupid ambition took everything from me. You turned my father against me and everything he stood for. That was a fate worse than death. I'm here to make sure you won't do the same to anyone else.
He's gonna turn into a big ugly bitch. That is disgusting. She's an abnormal titan.
You'll never match your father.
Why is she like this? Gonna get bigger. Oh my. Why? Maybe she got slower too? Damn it!
Why? Why?
This is the stuff of nightmares.
Yeah.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. What the? Oh my god. Bitch! Bitch! Fuck!
Situation is contained, sir. The Institute's resources were finally put to good use. It was just a matter of proper management. We couldn't allow for it to be led like a small town family business, or even worse, to be run by a woman.
Sir, this man continuously abused his position of power for personal gain. His poor decisions jeopardized the whole country, and for that alone, he should be put behind bars.
James. Dr. Blackwell here has shared some rather interesting information on your conduct of late. If even half of those allegations are true, I'm afraid you're done for. Mr. Rentier, your father was a great friend. Seeing your performance today, I have no doubt that his legacy is secure. I wonder, it appears we're down a Secretary of War. Ever see yourself in the capital, son?
Oh. I ain't much behind a desk.
Fair enough. Then I'll see to it that full control of the Rentier Institute is returned to you. I'm afraid only you have the necessary skills to deal with a conflict like the one we appear to be facing.
We do, sir. We do. But to win this, we need to be bigger than ever.
And smarter.
With better protocols.
And stronger lines of communication.
Well, it sounds like you two have it all under control. You've got my full support in any way I can provide, son. Carte blanche, as they say. The sky's the limit.
All right. Oh, it was the end. I mean, after fighting Felicity, I like that better.
Such a wonderful place. What a shame we can't stay. This exhausting chase is now over. Such a beautiful world, but it drives us all mad. The memories are gone, but at least we're not sad.
Felicity is sleeping. And she doesn't sound like a psycho.
It's the second time I die, but it's different with you. I was one bullet shy, so I didn't make it through. Just hope you had a blast playing cat and mouse with me. You broke the last mirage, so there's nothing more to see. And I need to rest a little. And I have to die a little.
Well, that was nice. It was something, but it was nice. Anyway, that was Evil West. It did not disappoint. Like I assumed, there were a lot of parts where the story didn't, like, the story wasn't bad. I think it takes us, you kind of got to get there, because it's a pre-established world, and they don't really, just bring you into it with a full explanation, but after the main events started kicking off, I was a little more, I kind of knew what was going on at that point, but it definitely shines in gameplay and mechanics. Traversal, I liked. It was simple. There were some little parts where I'm like, why? But you didn't have to, you know, do all kinds of special crazy shit. They just an indicator, come press a button, he'll jump or whatever. It's fine. The little puzzles weren't that many, but they were very simple, very easy, and they didn't feel too tedious most of the time. But the weapons. I did not experience all of the upgrades or all of the perks, because quite frankly, I don't think that you're meant to. I don't think you're even able to get all of them. I think you kind of, I guess, do whatever suits you best. That's why they had the reset machines or whatever, I'm assuming. I don't know if it would matter if I went back and played some levels. I don't know if it would keep my level and just let me keep doing it until I got everything, but yeah, it was great. I liked this. In hindsight, it may be a little short, but I don't really know, because it's taking me a long time to finish recording it, because I record a lot, and then I get busy, and then I upload a lot, then I get busy, and I upload some more, then I record some more, and I don't have a good schedule, but I liked it. There were some parts where things got hectic, but I might have said bullshit here and there, but I never felt that it was utter bullshit. A lot of the bosses were actually fun. I think, what was it, 4 bosses? It was the Parasiter, the Bruce or whatever, William, and Felicity. All 4 of them, very unique. Each of them beat my ass at least once. Felicity was actually the most difficult, which is good. For a final boss, it's good. And absolutely horrifying. But yeah. I think I mentioned earlier, I don't know if this game has more content planned. I don't really see it. I don't think it needs any DLC. But I don't know. I have not experienced co-op at all. Maybe I could have, but I didn't. I can definitely see this game getting a sequel, though. Or a prequel. I wouldn't mind either. It was fun. A prequel, I imagine you play as Edgar or William or both. Because, like I said, this is pre-established kind of universe, and then you've got those little lore bits you can pick up in the beginning of the game, just showing like Edgar and William and how this all has been going on. It's kind of normal, so that would be cool to see. But if they wanted to, they could definitely make more games, but I also think that this is fine on its own. They didn't end on a cliffhanger. Nothing pointing to another game, but I don't know. But yeah. Anyway, that's my take, my little opinion I always give at the end. This was nice. So, but we'll let the credits roll, and I will see you here. It's I just lost my train of thought. Anyway, until the next one.